What's going on, guys? Captain Underbite here with another Tarkov YouTube video. So today we're going to be taking a look at the Glock 18. Now, where this thing is not going to be very effective on bigger maps such as Shoreline, it can actually be extremely effective and fun on the factory if you run some flashbangs and you can manage to get your hands on some Luger CCI rounds. This thing will shred through people's legs. So without further ado, hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it. This little thing should be fun to run. We'll see how it goes, though. Oh my god, this thing is... The recoil on this thing's insane, boys. Oh my god. Peek me again, you pussy, I dare you. I have no idea if I killed him or not. We're about to find out though. Oh, we did. We dropped him with that last shot, it was a headshot. Sweet. I stole your backpack, homie, sorry. I mean, I'm not really sorry, but... Alright, that's two down. God dang, brother, die! That poor guy couldn't see it. One guy running around out here. I think that guy died. We're out of flashbangs. Dude, homie has an AS Val and his body glitched out. We're gonna alt F4 and reload. Divide my cheeks! Okay, I don't have flashbangs, which could actually end up being kind of tragic. See, if I had flashbangs, I could have pulled that kill off. That's gonna be it for this one, guys. Hope you guys really enjoyed the video. I had a lot of fun using the Glock 18, and there are only really two downsides that I found with the weapon. The first being that Skier only has roughly 2,000 Luger CCI rounds on reset, so it will be kind of difficult to get your hands on them sometime. The second being that the recoil on the weapon is rather intensive, so you're not gonna be able to be full auto at any kind of real distance. However, I did have some success on the factory with flashbangs, because if you can blind people, this thing will shred through their legs. If you forget flashbangs, however, I'm sure you saw, I said it was going to be tragic that I forgot flashbangs, and it did end up being rather tragic. But other than that, guys, if you did enjoy the video, leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and as always, links to the Twitch and socials will be in the description, and I hope to see you guys on the live stream. Peace out, guys.